Today we have another patient. Oh, look at her. It's Mrs. Delican, guys. And it looks like something really nasty is happening under that scalp. Ooh, maybe a case of dandruff?
Dr. Pickles, I think this is more than a case of dandruff. There's something serious going on up there, and it's really itchy.
Ooh, I see something poking. Ooh, this is pretty gross. Oh, I think I'm gonna have to do surgery. Oh, your head is kind of already off, so I guess it's not really surgery. It's more like, re-surgery?
Doc, is that even a real word?
No, but I create words. That's what Princess Pickles does. All right, guys, so you can see her head is already sliced and diced, but we're gonna have to do a little bit more digging. So let's get our tools and get started. Well, Pickles, here's the time that you've been waiting for when I reveal what's under her scalp. Are you ready, Pickles? Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Ow! What? Is this? Oh, Pickles, what have you gotten yourself into? Look at this nasty green scalp. And there's something poking out, too. There's something in the back poking out, too. This is pretty nasty. It's almost like zombie meat. Zombie meat brain. Yeah, that's what it is, zombie meat brain. Oh, Pickles, oh, I'm itching, guys. Are you itching? Because this is really gross. Okay, so think, Pickles. The first thing you need to do is get your tools and be a professional and work on your patient, no matter how ugly it gets. Well, I've got my scalpel here and I'm ready to slice and dice. But as usual, little Pickles, never use a scalpel, a knife, anything sharp, you know what I mean? Because you're a little pickle and I'm a big pickle and you need to ask your parents. But since Princess Pickles is a professional, no need, dear. So let's get started. Here we go. Oh, it's already holy, so I have quite a bit to work with. Let's go ahead and cut this all the way to the back. Well, I'm afraid to see what's inside. All right, Pickles, here we go. Are you prepared? I hope you're not eating, because I think this is going to really throw you. It's worse than I thought. Look at this. Oh, horrific brain meat. It's full of bugs. Oh, Pickles, what are you going to do? Oh, I'm itchy. I'm scratching, guys. I'm itchy all over. This is so disgusting. Let's take a closer look. All right, guys, this is super nasty. Oh, look at all the different types of bugs. Oh, let's see. The first thing we have is a centipede. My favorite, a cockroach. And look at this spider. Oh, it's so gross. I think we're going to have to just dump these because I don't think I can dig my hands in here like the Orbeez or the Skittles or anything nice, guys. Pickles is... Ah! Is this a scorpion? This is a scorpion. Oh, Pickles. Ah! Let's see. Okay. Wish me luck, guys. I'm going to grab a handful of this... Oh, goodness. Bug brain. Here we go.
Swamp bath to take the cares of the day away.
Well, yeah, to take the cares away and put the critters in. Let's see. Oh, guys. Another one. think we have some prizes. I don't even know if I want the prizes after this gross mess. Let's go ahead and just try to dump this all out. Get out. Oh, and it looks like we have our first prize. Let's dig this up.
It looks like we got some squishy bread. Oh, yeah.
This is going to be so fun to open pickles. Oh, no. It's too bad we have all this nastiness to get around first. But at least it's protected. So it's not touching the bugs. Ugh, gross.
Let's dig for some more treasure.
You're not a treasure. Oh, you're a treasure. Guys, could this be a squishy light bulb?
You mean you're not just empty-headed? You have an idea? Oh,
get it, guys? You know, light bulb means idea, means you're smart. Okay, never mind. Oh, this is going to be fun to pop the juice in this one. Ooh, I see some more. Let's get all these bugs out first. Yeah. Oh, there goes. Oh, this is gross. Oh, let's see. Oh, guys, I got another squishy. A squishy eyeball. Oh, this is so wonderful. Oh, I can't wait to pop your little eye. I've always wanted to stab an eye. Well, not a real eye. It's a toy eye. Okay, don't stab eyes, kids. Oh.
Before we get to popping, we're going to have to clean up all this bug debris.
Well, Pickles, I'm all cleaned up. And now this nasty matter about that one's head. Let's go ahead and put her back together.